In this example, we are given that at t equal to 0, a transverse V pulse in a wire is described by the function y equals to 6 by x square plus 3. We are required to write the function for this V pulse after time t. The wave is traveling in positive x direction and we are given that speed is 5 meters per second. As we know, if at t equal to 0, this we already studied, at t equals to 0, if function of displacement curve for a wave pulse is y is equals to f of x, then for the pulse after time t, function changes to, this we write as y is equals to f of x minus vt if the wave is traveling in positive x direction with the speed v. So, here in this problem at t equals to 0, we are given that y is equals to 6 upon x square plus 3. This implies we can write after time t, this function will be 6 upon, we should change x to x minus vt, it will be x minus 5t whole square plus 3, as we are given that wave speed is 5 meters per second. So, this will be the answer to a problem where we are required to find the wave function after time t if the speed is 5 meters per second.